Hey everybody, from Kobe Herb Garden. Just came up here with the cable car you see there on the right hand side. And we're going to go for a walk. I haven't looked at anything up here yet. Literally, you're going to do it with me, so I'm not quite sure where anything is. We're just going to wander and have a look. So, let's go on our little gavotte. I will try to go, slow enough for you to have a good look around. But quick enough that we can see as much as possible in the smallest amount of time. This is herbal market. I got a feeling I can't take any of that back on the plane. Take photos at the same time. Let's see if this works. Thank you. see Osaka from here. You most probably can't on the cam because it's very misty today. Hiking trail to the top. I don't know if I want to be hiking anymore. We've been this way, but I just want to get a quick photo. Thank you. believe it or not, in my backpack I have my computer, and it's been ringing non-stop. So I'm going to turn off the cam, take the call, and we'll come back with the next bit. Welcome back, everybody. It was a call, but it was also a computer malfunction. So the call was ages ago, but the computer had frozen, and it had frozen on the ring, so it was constantly ringing in my backpack, on my back, which was very annoying. Anyway, they've just opened this path now. I'm not quite sure where this goes. Let's have a look. Let's just go. Mobile phone camera ready as well, so we can stop and take some regular photos on the way. Because believe it or not, some people just aren't into 360. Just waiting for a gondola. Excellent. All right, let's walk. I knew the cable car was here, and I knew there was a herb garden at the top of the cable car, but I didn't know to what extent the stuff up here was, but it is beautiful, isn't it? I'm so glad I'm filming it in the 360. I hope it comes out real good, because I don't think any of these photos are going to do justice. Fish dishes. Beautiful, all the different herbs. If you're American, it is herbs, not herbs. And like with the 360 that films everything, the manual camera is a bit of a pain because you've got to try getting in the shot. Did you see the glass house over there? Fab. Have a red light on the camera. That is good, people. That's very good. That means we're recording. We're capturing it all. There's a picture of a wheelchair there. If you were coming down this hill in a wheelchair, you're going to be in a bit of trouble. Lucky they have a wall directly in front. The car go past. Should we go down the main road, or should we go down the stairs? I think we'll go down the stairs. There's something about stairs in Japan. You have to stop at every one. They're too wide to do like two steps on them. So you do like 1.5 steps. And they're too wide to also do a continuous flow down the stairs. I know what I mean. See, like this step here, I can go 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, I can go straight down, but then you get to stairs and you only go one stop. Park in Perth called King's Park, and they go, oh, it's so spectacular, so amazing. It is nothing compared to this. You can get a more artsy photo. can't see you because you're down low. But there is a view of the city here. Oh, the smell. It's a good smell, it's not a bad smell. Should just clarify that. It is a good smell, but it just hits you there, it just went boom! All this beautiful, beautiful fragrance. Hello. Open?
No, not open.
Not open.
Okay,
10:30. Okay. Hello. Is open and I charge the batteries, so I shall see you soon. Well, we've had a cup of coffee at the most expensive coffee shop on the planet. You saw me go in there, but yeah, it wasn't the most wonderful coffee. I am very favourable about Japan, but the coffee at that place was not very good at all. And I don't expect much for coffee. Don't get me wrong, I will drink pretty much anything, depending on the price, depends on the quality. So, you know, in Japan, I have been known to drink quite a lot of Bosch coffee out of vending machines, but it's a dollar. And the cup of coffee that we had down there, or up there, was a whopping 10 Australian dollars. And it was made of, you know, the long life milk. So it had a funky taste about it. So I did actually say to them via Google Translate, there is no way on this planet Earth that I will be paying $10 for what is really 7-Eleven coffee. And I know you pay for the place you go in. You know, the flesh of the place, the more you pay, but you do expect something a bit decent. That's all right. That's my grizzle for the day. If that's the only grizzle I've had in Japan, we're not doing bad at all, are we? I'm sure you all agree, good coffee is, for $10 you'd expect good coffee. Moving right along. So much to look at, people. You just don't know what way to look. Take you the most picturesque way, but it's all picturesque. The decisions on what way to go. Enjoying this little walk. I know I am. And I have to say, I'm not a big one for gardens and flowers. But I've never quite seen anything like this before. The explosion of colour everywhere is just sensational. You're watching all this in virtual reality. That doesn't rhyme. Sounding good in my head. I had to sing, even though it's not very good, because I can't put any music on my YouTube videos because of copyright. So it's all original content here, people. I hear what I believe to be a waterfall. Either that or a pipe spring leak. Thank you. can quite imagine the scale of this place. Wait for a gondola or cable car to come past us. It's a bit sunny here. Let's see if we can get in the shade and see one. Super, folks, super. Stopping the footage here as I need to go freshen myself up and be back soon. We're refreshed, all right. Let's go. Now, I don't really want to walk back up the hill again, but I've got a feeling that I might have to because they may not let me on the cable car unless I'm just going back down. But we will ask. I'm not walking all the way down the bottom of the mountain. Soak it all in. I just realised that you might be hearing some noise in the microphone, and it's because the gimbal doesn't seem to be going too smoothly at the moment. I think it's it might need calibrating, which I should do at some point. Serving those people, we'll just put people over here. And again, I'm going to end this video just now. I know that wasn't a very quick walk, but I'm going to have a ice cream. I'm back. I had to stop to get a lavender ice cream. Sounds weird, hey? It actually tastes really nice. What have we got? Hiking trail, we're done on that. I know this is very hard to explain, but if you all know the smell of lavender. It tastes like the smell of lavender. It's really nice. It's very refreshing. I can picture not everybody would like it. But I've always liked lavender. And I've spilt it all over myself. As it melts in this humid condition. I'll let you watch a couple of gondolas come in. Are you getting dizzy?